Hello everyone, and welcome back to Silverhawk's Let's Play. We were in Shrine of Amana. We're going back there to kick some butt. Let's see how this goes. We got shrooms in front of us. They secrete a cloud that makes your armor go damaged. So I'm trying to not get hit by that. I'll drink because I really need the drink. Not because I misclicked or anything. I see that I'm running out of arrows. Well, bolts. Hello? How you doing? Okay. Righto. I think that all my things took a bit damage there, but I guess they'll survive. Again. Let's try to hit that person without her. It's a she. I saw it because she sticks out on the front side. Two bulbs. No, actually because they look like a her, most definitely. I think my best choice here is to just keep on moving. Because I don't like these girls. Not at all. Goodbye. I don't even know what that was. Goodbye. I'm out of here. There, I let her out because she was locked in here. Like, totally. See if I can get a caster or something to help me out here. It's always nice to have a caster around. The problem with this boss is you can only hit him now and then. Oops. Nope. I'm going in again. No, no summon. I'm human, right? Yeah, I'm human. Yeah, I'll give this a few seconds, so be right back.
Yeah, I couldn't really find any summon signs, so I'll go as it is anyway.
Yeah, as you see, I died there once to her.
to it. Frog leap. Frog leap. Yeah, this is basically how you do this boss. You just walk up to it and hit it when it's like it is now. No, he got me. Damn it! It was so close. Be right back.
Hello, I'm back again.
Now let's see if we can deal with this monstrosity. Yeah, he is kind of easy. It's just that I have problems with him right now. For some odd reason. Hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him. Try to bait these simple attacks from him. And then just keep on going. You don't want to be too far away from him, because he does things like that then. Yep, hit him, hit him, hit him. Frog jump. Hit him, hit him, hit him. Hit him, hit him, hit him. Frog jump. And hit him, hit him, hit him. That's how we kill him. Whew. As you see there, we get Key of the Embedded. That is for freeing one of these singing ladies that you might have heard while we were down here. She's up in the tower in the castle, so I'll be going there next to take care of it. Whoops. Almost fell down. This is a really nice place. It looks awesome and stuff, but I for some reason I don't like it. It's probably because I have to wade through water so much. I don't love water. I'm undead. Yes, I am. Then I might as well show you this place. That you can enter while you are undead. Speaking of which, I think there's a chest somewhere out there. Magic arrows. Very useful if you use Dex bow. I could start using Dex bow. It's not like I don't mind it when I'm going range, because when I'm going ranged, I'm doing I'm usually don't doing anything else with the shield. I usually go and two-hand the crossbow. Die. Maybe I shouldn't run around with this many souls on me, but I think it's okay. And yeah. Hello. You just kill him. I don't think he respawns either. And
who are you? And what do you want? Milfinito, that is what we are called. My name? Do you mean our name? We know nothing of the outside world.
Yeah, here you can go if you're all out of humanity and need to be human and you are undead, because this is the last bastion of hope or something, because here you can go in that case and you'll be turned into human. Yeah, and they were talking about that they were Malfinito. Whoa. They are called Malfinito, those girls that are down here. I think I showed you the first one. My friend thinks they don't have any legs, but I don't know. I think they're just sitting crookedly. But who knows? It's lore and stuff. I'm not very much into lore, I'm afraid, because a lot of the lore is you see how the lore is by looking at the gear and stuff, and I really just want to go and smash things across the head, and I'm usually happy with that. Here we come to the Undead Crypt, which is going to be our next area we face. I guess we're traveling to Medulla and leveling up. Let's see where she is. Is she down there? No. Ah! Stop hiding for me.
Bearer of until hope.
Until hope has withered. Just checking. Don't shout or scream. Where was I? I could really start going for more strength times two. Actually, I don't really know what to do with the hit points from now on, because either I kill stuff or I don't, as it is of now. I either kill them or don't, which sounds stupid, but my HP and my endurance is as much as I want it, and yeah. I guess I could improve on my axe a bit and wear some other clothing. So I guess I'll go with the endurance to push that up. Why are you shiny there? Pointless. Retards. Not that they are physically handicapped, but they are evil for writing things like that. Here's a room that might be difficult for a few. I can see how they have problems here, because these girls aren't playing nice. But then again, you don't really need to deal with them. You can just keep on walking. Like this. Ta-da!
Hold. Human, do not produce light. Light, and all those who bear it, are unwelcome in this place.
This dude looks awesome.
I am Ugdain. Countless light.
Anywho, I'm just going to talk through everything with him. So, I... I can keep on running.
Farewell, human.
I will summon him at the boss later. He's the summoner thingy. These are kind of easy to backstab like that. As you'll see. And there you go. Up there is something. I'm going to get that. Hit on you. Hit on you. And climb Siapsor. And there might be a lot of hidden stuff around here. I just know a few of them. I don't know everything. Cursed Eye Orb and Fire Seed. Fire Seed is good for upgrading my Pyromancy Glove. Enter the mist. Now I can go directly to the left here. Hit this one. And then go directly to the left again. And here's the fireplace. That was easy. Now comes the hard part. To hit and destroy those boulders before that one spawns, because he pretty much kills me. They're very evil, those things. You can't kill them, as you saw, not very harshly. Not very hard, they're not very hard to kill, but yeah. I don't know. Spellslingers? Really? Although, now I didn't have such a problem with them. I guess I'm used to the New Game Plus, where they are very beefy. There's nothing to see here. Yep. Let's see what's in here. Dried Finger, Bonfire Static, and Twinkling Titanite. I don't really know what that... Ooh! Sorry. I don't really know what that does. The Dried Knuckles there. I can check them in a while. Ah, here's another one. God damn it. died. But I destroyed the statue, and that's the main thing, because the statue there, it doesn't respawn, it stays gone, so to speak. And that place where I was right now is just in here, so it's not like it's 4 miles to walk either. So I guess it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. And that's that castle that stood up on the side there. This wall is evil because... First I have a secret. Then we have an NPC summon. NPC summon? Invader, of course. Yeah, the wall is fighting back. I forgot to say that. Drink, 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 drink! Ugh. Yeah, she died. Did she drop something? No, only her souls. Drink, 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 drink. Avalyn. Avalyn. I think I know what Avalyn is. Avalyn is that crossbow that you fire 3 things with. Yeah. That's my new crossbow. How you doing? Yeah, drink. And here to the sides are ghosties. What you see here is pretty funny. First time I was here, I just walked straight into those and started to wonder how you open the door or whatnot. But these two are actually 2 dudes. I mean, monsters. So... what you do is you walk around there a bit, and then they'll start to become alive. These I usually just walk back with a bit. And with a bit I mean totally, all the way here. And then just circle around. And backstab them, I was about to say. Backstab them, but in a normal way. Or maybe you can backstab them, I don't know. Drink, 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 drink! Hello? Oh, hello! Drink, 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 drink! And... swing it! No, I don't think you can backstab these dudes. Hit, hit! Yeah. And then we come to my favorite part in the whole game. my death. Unless I find the exit directly, which I do. So I guess this will be it. Here we open the shortcut. The wall behind me falls down, and shortcut. Ta-da! Anywho, this is going to be where I leave you guys. No, I'm going to travel to Majula and level up. Then I'll leave you guys. I think I will level up my axe first. Because 14,484 is probably just enough for leveling, isn't it? Yes. Six souls off. That's perfect. Because I probably have some crunch souls.
I knew.
Reinforce. Twinkling Titanite, and 5 Twinkling Titanite for next time.
I'll be around if you may.
Does she sell Twinkling Titanite? Because she starts to sell more interesting stones later. She sells Bolt, Poison, and Bleedstone now, and Large and Twinkling.
No interest.
Infinitum.
Suit yourself.
Anywho, thanks for this run. And have a nice day. I'll see you later. Bye.